Hey, it's Coach Wally Alabieri. So I just made a video earlier about how I went from 2013, $36 million to 2014, $45 million. And all this came from was a Facebook message that I got, how to double my business in 2015. So here's how I doubled it. So going from 2014 to 2015 for $45 million to $80 million. 1 year. $45 million, 90 plus purchase market business. $80 million, still 90 plus percent purchase market business. So the biggest thing is models with standards. And what I simply mean by that is how you operate on a daily basis. We talked about how going from 2013 to 2014, we're able to reduplicate me into my production partner, Shane. And what I mean by that is we role play the script practice on a daily level of what I said, when I said, how I said it. And we documented through a model. And that model had standards around it. So going through there, so I was able to have a lot of success by reduplicating myself with leverage. And then I did it two more times. Another gentleman named Jewel, another gentleman named Tori in 2015. And that mindset, being able to reduplicate my success in someone else's, and that joy, that crazy amount of joy that I felt, and how blessed I was to see other people succeed in the same level that I was succeeding, I got that from the ideas from Good to Great by Jim Collins. Good to Great really taught me what I was really studying top CEOs in the world. Really studying the top franchise owners, the top millionaires and billionaires in the world, what they did and what their companies did. Good to Great, it's an awesome book for you to learn about the education aspect of it, what they really do at a high level. And I got to meet a guy named Darren Hardy, previous chief editor of Success Magazine, wrote The Compound Effect, an entrepreneur roller coaster. One thing I learned directly from Darren was if you're persistent, you'll reach your goals, meaning that big mountain of business that you want. If you're consistent, you'll be able to hold on and grow to your goals. The Compound Effect taught me how I can be persistent and consistent, and I was able to deliver a product to the marketplace that commanded a lot of success. Now, my courage came from Grant Cardone, 10X. If you haven't read it, I highly, highly, highly recommend reading it multiple times. It really helped me understand not being that childish, just being afraid, and really understanding like success was my duty. It wasn't an obligation, something I did to do from time to time. Success was totally my duty. Highly recommend these three books to you. Then when you look at the models that we had back then, you know, Shane, Jewel, and Tori and I really, really on it. I mean, we're just four dumb kids trying to figure out how to make a mark in the world. But we're just trying to figure this out and try to grow our world and try to grow our business. But the biggest thing I want to say to you is we built a tribe. We built a community. We built a team. We built a squad that had the same goal, the same drive, the same ambition. A lot of great time and a lot of great effort. But to have that kind of trajectory brings me to my biggest failure. I mean, just candidly, the biggest failure I had in going to that 2015, you know, this is the amount of time that it took. You know, a very ambitious, driven person, and I figure out these models and systems in my head. But the mindset I want to say to you is, when you're reduplicating yourself and other people and you have that kind of talent, you got to delegate to elevate. You got to delegate to elevate. All right, my friends, don't try to do everything all by yourself. We'll talk soon. Thank you.